I don't need to intro this, do I? I don't need to intro this. You know what's happening. It's Tuesday. We're working on shit. You already know what's going on. I'm gonna swing sticks around slightly out of time. Tell myself it was better than last week. And then we're gonna go on with our Tuesday.
It's 2024. You should be using.
Fun fact, I only have prescription in the left eye of my glasses, and that was actually the reason my optometrist cited for denying my request for contacts. Guess they didn't like the idea of me only buying them half as often as everyone else. Thank you. I am very distracted. Fuck that one up.
Thank you.
No ads for me. See that trigger finger? Fast as fuck, boy.
There you go, man. 10 new beats that you now have.
Nice. Onward. Look at this. We're flying tonight, y'all. Whoa. Rewind. Where are we at here? Here, this is what I want.
Now, once you get the sticking down, what we're going to do now is we're going to loop it, all right? Repetition. So we're going to use a two-bar loop. For this one, you're going to play one, adding that in the, just move the right hand, you know, play the right hand on the toms while keeping the left hand on the snare. But now you can start to get a little creative and how
just trying
you can
to
break
like
this sticking up. That's all there is to it, man. That's all you're going to do with each.
Getting a little bit better at weaving it in and out of the drum beat. Nice. Here we go. This is it. The struggle bus. We're fucking cruising, though. We are fucking cruising. A couple more weeks and I'll be able to throw in that fourth practice video. Plastic video. Yep. What?
Every drummer needs a good show.
Let's see.
All right, there's just no way around that. I don't care who you are, what your name is, where you're from. You gotta have
show. And I don't. So I'm not a real drummer. Yet. Purdy. I can't when he speeds up. I cannot. Those snare accents, I also like, not there yet. Where he's like lightly brushing it. This one really stumps me for some reason. You don't know why. See me do this. That one is the easiest until I get a real hi-hat and have to get my right foot involved. Okay. If I can clean this up, by the end of November, I should be able to throw that fourth video in. Anyone, I know people are watching the bass and guitar videos. Anyone who actually tolerates these drum videos, you are an actual fan. Like, everybody else is, I don't want to say they're not real fans. I don't know what, you're just a different level. Like, week after week of watching me fling sticks around like an idiot out of time, that's a different level of commitment. So thank you. I mean, I appreciate anybody who actually watches my stuff, really. The fact that anybody does is still a mystery to me. I'm just here to show you that, you know, it's not all perfect people on the internet, that there's a ton of mediocre people out there too. So if you're just okay at your hobbies, there's absolutely no shame in it. I'm out here just being okay too. But yeah, you people who tolerate the drum videos are just like a different level of viewer. Because this is monotonous and crazy. So thank you for that support. And I will be on tomorrow with a bass cover of something. I don't know yet. I filled my list with like 30 different options, so we're just gonna see where the day takes us. Till then.